It's the NFL on EA Sports, getting set now for today's matchup as we join you from O.co Coliseum.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end, because you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays, and not only just catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. First down, offense readying for the snap. The Bills defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. They'll run it here. Jones-Drew is tackled down.
When you look at this offense, you must begin with Maurice Jones-Drew.
I know he's short, but this guy can run with power. He gets great leverage. And you better make sure that chin strap is on or he'll knock it off.
Second down and 7. Throws the pass. And Holmes has got it. First down.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Jobs going back to the air on this play. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
On that Buffalo defense, a players to watch, Mario Williams.
Boy, do they need help on the defensive side. They need Mario Williams to be a pass rusher that takes two guys to block, so it maybe it frees somebody else up. But Mario Williams paid like a superstar. Now he's got to play like it.
This will end up as a 2-yard loss.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
Offense lines up here.
Third and 12 to go. Secures it with two hands. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The Raiders will go for it here on fourth down and a short yardage situation. Jones-Drew's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
Just a quick drop back.
The Raiders get a first down.
The Raiders really have great faith in their offense. They go for it on fourth down, and that faith paid off, and they picked it up.
They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. First and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Tackle's made.
Some of the best players on the field are outside linebackers. They can rush the passer. And how about this play this time against the outside run? Shows power, strength, and athletic ability. Gets in there and stops that play for no gain.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Schaub's going to be in the pistol here. There is a flag out. Gives it to him again. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of 1 on the play. Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
And it's now 2nd down and 5 after running it on first down. Schaub's setting up now in the pistol. He'll get it again. Jones-Drew, right side. This will be the 8th play of this drive. Schaub will be taking this snap out of the pistol. The Raiders have it at the 29. The defense gets a sack.
Well, it's all about timing. I got to tell you something. The safety did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
This will be a 54-yard field goal attempt. No good. No good. And he just couldn't find the mark on what was a very long kick in the first place.
Well, look, that was definitely not a gimme, and you got to look at it. Takes a perfect snap, hold, and a kick, and he just missed it.
First down coming up. Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And he's thrown to the ground.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Third and three. And he's going to be sacked. So just three plays and out for the offense. They bring back out the offense to go for it. It's been all about the defenses today as we welcome you back to the action. The coach is going to go for it. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The second quarter is underway with this snap. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side. The Bills go for it on fourth and long, and it does not work out.
Well, listen, fourth and long, no matter when you go for it, your chances of making it are not very good, and that time it doesn't work. Good job by the defense being alert and knowing the situation.
Matt Schaub has it under center. First down at the 41. Maurice Jones-Drew. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine. The Raiders bring in an extra tight end for this play. Quick drop back. McKelvin very nearly had the pick on that pass.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Third and nine coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. Keeps it here. And they bring down the quarterback, and it's a three and out for the offense.
Well, you just get tired of sending three or four players at the quarterback in passing situations. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
McKelvin from the 12 and a gain of four.
Well, I can't blame the punt return at that time. That was just excellent coverage by the punt team.
The Bills are set now for their next possession. First down at the 16. Manuel still has it.
Wants to go deep.
And Branch is in on the tackle. E.J. Manuel showing why the Bills drafted him as the first quarterback taken in the 2013 draft.
Well, when they draft you up in Buffalo, they're saying to everybody that you must have a good arm because of the weather. When you get up in Buffalo, you got to be able to sling that thing. And E.J. Manuel showed at that time with that beautiful throw.
Williams going to get set in the slot for this snap. Short throw.
Good job by the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
It's third down coming up. The defense comes out of the dime. Manuel's back in shotgun formation. Watkins has got it. On a pass, had some heat on it.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Going for it on fourth down. Offense lines up here. Manuel from the gun. Sticks to his hands. The Raiders' defense has to be demoralized by that fourth down conversion allowed.
I think any time on the defensive side when you give up a fourth down conversion, it is heartbreaking, and it has to be heartbreaking for the defense right now.
It's now second down. Graham's in the slot. Manuel's got it in the gun. Pass is intercepted. He's brought to a halt.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The catch is made on his way. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
One thing the defense doesn't want to see, yards after the catch, yak. And that's what we saw here. The quarterback put it right on target. The receiver is running full speed, catches it, and takes it all the way for a touchdown.
The Raiders lined up now for the point after. The point after is good. Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. Takes it from the two. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Bills getting set now for their next series. Goodwin's a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Justin Tuck has a sack.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
Second down and 10. Makes the catch, and he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Justin Tuck has a sack.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
Manuel's going to take it from the gun. Take it down and sacked again.
That's what you call pressure. When everything around the quarterback, they're all at his feet. The offensive linemen are around him. He sees the arms of the defensive linemen all reaching for him. There's nothing he can do but fall to the ground.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Manuel is going to take the snap from the shotgun. Has Watkins. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Got the completion. In on the stop. The Raiders might have been caught off guard there on that fourth down play.
Well, why? Why would you be caught off guard in a situation like this? You always have to be ready on the defensive side. That time they were not.
And intercepted. Spins out of the tackle. Muscles through the defender. He stacked up at that point.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they sent more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
The big sack on the last play now sets up second and 21. Jones-Drews in the backfield. Single back set. Jones-Drew on the screen.
Well, if you're the offensive coordinator here in a third long situation and you're winning a close game, you'd like to pick this up. But also, you got to make sure you call a play that doesn't put the offense at too much risk. Tough call coming up here for the coordinator.
Failing to connect there, third down. Jones-Drew lined up in the backfield. Dropping back three. A takeaway. Nice tackle.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And it falls incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Offense lines up here. Manuel from the gun. Has Watkins. Watkins tackled down after a gain of 10. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. Manuel's back in shotgun formation. Has his target. Rock for a loss on that play. The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The Bills take it from the 28. Manuel over to Spiller. The Bills signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. First down here after the completion. Goodwin's lined up in the slot. Nickel formation here for the defense. Manuel's got it in the gun. Almost intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy drops it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Second down after the incompletion. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. From the gun. Justin Tuck has a sack.
My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both fooled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
Can they overcome the sack? third down on the way. This will probably be the last play of the first half. The Bills snap it at the 31. Going deep. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Bills ready to boot this one down the field. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick down in the middle of the field. Powell's there to make the stop. And that's going to do it for the first half, folks. We'll be back to Raiderland for the start of the second half after this. Okay, Larry, looking sharp back in that studio. Thank you for that. And now we're ready to get the third quarter underway as these teams take the field. He'll take it from the six. First down here.
Easy, kill.
Offense lines up here. C.J. Spiller. And they are in on Spiller. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second quickly to the line. Manuel's going to take it from the gun. Launches it down the field. And they can't connect.
Well, there's no doubt about it. This guy has a strong arm. That time he just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
It'll be third down. Graham's lined up now as a slot receiver. Manuel's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Almost intercepted.
Well, the defense is happy to get off the field. They stopped the third down try by the offense, but they're upset because they had a chance for the turnover, and they drop a sure interception.
Fourth and nine, and the offense trots back onto the field. They're going to go for it. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. The Bills from the 22. It's intercepted. It's away from the stack.
Gotta love a defense that's not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
The Raiders with the PAT to come. Count it. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Goodwin's going to test the coverage here. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Bills bring their offense back on the field for their next drive. Manuel from the gun. Over to Spiller. Spiller's tackled down after a gain of 12.
The Bills look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. That brings the play to an end.
The slant route made famous by the West Coast offense, something that really, I thought came in the league when Bill Walsh started with the 49ers in 1979.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. First down at the 48. Pulls it in. And Tyvon Branch has the tackle.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
The Bills from the 27. Throws to the right. Manuel over to Spiller. That leads us to second down. They're in the hurry-up mode. Play fake. Pumps, takes the throw.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That time the center gets run over, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Back in shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
This will be a 54-yard field goal attempt. Possession for the offense. They go for the long field goal try, and in the end they come up empty.
Yeah, they came up empty, Jim, and I thought it was a risk by the head coach. Didn't manage the game very well that time. I would not have tried the long field goal.
Matt Schaub has it under center. The Raiders have it at the 44. The give. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set them back for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down. Two tight ends on the field here. Here's the handoff to Maurice Jones-Drew. And he is tackled at the 44.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short gain.
And it's third and 10 here after the run. Nickel formation for the defense here. They'll mark him at the 40.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
The defense comes out on the nickel. The Raiders will take the snap from the 40. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
Good job by the linebacker, just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
Second down following that incompletion. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Maurice Jones-Drew gets it here, and that's a gain of maybe 5.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Matt Schaub has it under center. Third and 6. Keeps it on the play fake. And he's taken down.
Good job with the safety getting that sack. I'll say this. He can tackle, he can cover, and he's shown us he can blitz too and get to the quarterback.
ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see. How clever he's going to be on this call.
Really good field position here to start this drive.
This will probably be the last play of the quarter. First and goal from the 10. Maurice Jones-Drew rocked for a loss on that tackle.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
After running it, it's second down. Carr comes out in the pistol.
Here we go.
Final quarter underway now with this snap to the outside in the promised land. Touchdown.
You want to make your coach happy? Have the lead and have your offense just keep pushing the football down the field and score and increase that lead.
The Raiders for the point after. Driving extra point is good. Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. Catches it at the 2 and starts his return. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down on the way. What a beating this has been as he comes to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 9th time today. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. Looks to his left. Under pressure and incomplete.
Oh, nice job. That quarterback, he was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Offense lines up here. Emmanuel's got it in the gun. As Watkins picks up maybe 3.
Watkins is one of the best in the NFL when it comes to running routes towards the sideline. That time, he gets out there and he puts that inside foot into the ground, breaks outside. The throw is on target. Good, solid game. Just short of that first down marker.
Manuel's going to take it from the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. To the outside. The catch is made.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Now first and 10. And he's forced to the ground.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time the right side of the line collapses, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Manuel's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Intercepted. He's into the open. Puts up 6.
Well, I really have no complaints. Sometimes you're going to throw interceptions, but my complaint is the offensive players. Nobody hustling, nobody there to make the tackle, and they return it all the way for a touchdown.
He made it. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Steps up and fields it at the 2. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. The Bills come to the line, starting this drive at the 28. The Bills take it from the 28. Play action. He'll throw it over the middle. Underneath and incomplete that time. Second down coming up. Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Goodwin's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. As Watkins, Brown's going to make the tackle. So they complete one, and still it's second down. The reception. He's tackled right at the 31. First down here after the completion. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. He's got the catch. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
Touchdown.
You never know with the talent of these guys nowadays. Little short passes, you think they're harmless, and look what happens. They break a tackle. They got so much talent all the way down the field for the score.
Extra point is good. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. They won't recover the onside kick. The hands team does his job. The Raiders get ready to start their drive. Jones Drews lined up in a single back formation. First down and 10. They run the counter play. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play.
Hey, we go Riley. Red 18.
Clay clock's running down. They'll go ground, and this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one.
The Raiders offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
This is third down. Nickel formation here for the defense. The play clock's running down. Looking across the middle. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game. This will be a 54-yard field goal attempt. Trip for the offense.
All right, he misses the field goal. It's just wide, and it's the one position on the field where the pressure can get to a player. The kicker has to stand there and think about it. He did. and he got tight. That's why he missed it.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. Manuals back in shotgun formation. He's got the catch.
When you run the slant route, it's very important to know as a receiver that you're going to catch that football probably in between some linebackers.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The Bills take it from the 43. Down the field. One for the deep ball down here, and the catch is made in the secondary.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Throwing now to his left. Gains 15.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets a completion.
Holding on to the timeout. They'll rush back to the line. First and goal to go. Handoff. Touchdown and drawing close.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there, and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Inside of the uprights. The Bills late in the game looking to get the ball back on the onside kick. To pull off the onside kick, the hands team comes away with the football. The Raiders now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive.
All right, here we go. Red 18.
First down at the 43. Reaches out and grabs it. They'll mark him at the 34.
You need balance in the NFL. That's what it's all about. Why do you want balance? To keep the defense guessing what's coming next. That play call on first down throw, nice throw and catch, just short of the first down.
Following that completion, second and short. Nickel formation for the defense here. The Raiders have it at the 34. Take it down at the 33. The Bills will call for the timeout. They need every second to be preserved at this point. Now looking at third down. And Holmes is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Reese is going to take the handoff now.
A lot of people talk about time of possession. Sometimes it's overwhelmed, but in a situation like this, where you're winning a close game in the second half, you want to control the tempo, control the clock, keep getting those first downs.
How much sweeter is practice going to be this week after the win on that sideline?
Once you win,